Whoa. I should be cautious around here.
Hang on. I'll kill you!
Hey now! Distract the enemy! I will push on.
Bringing Phoebus, I am but your liar. Hear my own, give me your song.
Oh, his lush kitty broken.
Be careful now.
Wait a minute.
Hey now.
Thank you.
Keep up. There you are. I will nail him.
Thank you. Wait a sec.
Hey, what?
Who? You must die!
Death for you!
Thank you.
back.
Thank you, friend.
Turn horse and run! Give me a hand over here.
Your time will come, dog.
Anyone have any food? Water? Anything?
Psst. I'll immortalize you in poetry if you get me out of here.
Blessings upon you, friend.
You will not escape!
Kill the Ptolemy!
Whatever gods you worship, obviously aren't listening.
Could do with a bit of food, though.
Psst. I'll immortalize you in poetry.
Ah, carried to safety. An experience like no other.
Will you be still?
Awaiting orders.
Careful there, big guy. No! Do not leave me here. I need to get out of this place.
Awaiting orders. Awaiting orders.
Blessings upon you, friend.
Thank you. I'll be back, you cur!
Must have had to hold up for us.
man this day. Mine now! Stop that man!
Faster, big man! We have a revolution to make happen! Ah, this reminds me of my youth on stage. I was an excellent sack of grain in my premiere appearance. Thank you. But there are two more of us. They escaped. Gennadios Philakitai seek to kill them. They also took the play and headed toward the palace. If it lands in the wrong hands, Phanos will be in danger.
Do you know where the actors hide?
They're home, not far from here. Don't worry about me, I'll find my way back to the theater.
Stay with me. Hope you make good.
Spencer has his work cut out for him.
Today's batch was especially putrid.
Perhaps Phanos the Younger should follow Socrates' path. Phanos the Deader, huh?
I hear hemlock is very fresh this time of year.
He almost performed his treasonous garbage.
That Phanos will shortly meet his end should this play go on.
Eyes open. Taking no chances.
Hey, I got this feeling.
Time to go, young poet. Wait. Isn't there supposed to be two of you?
Tapanios? He fled, and accidentally brought the guards to me. They hunt me like a dog. If you could deal with them, I can return to Phanos, and our masterpiece will go on.
You will find that filthy beggar, now!
Be calm. You will be out of here quickly.
Of course. I will be as silent as...
Be still. I think I hear them.
Καρπέδα, τε πάνι πάταξον. Δε πνίξιν τον χρήμα.
Οι, της μίζων ως αφροσύνη.
You know, you are perfectly Phanos type.
I have no idea what you speak of.
You are a perfect brooding hero. A grand story until the gods smack him down mightily for his delivery.
Hang on.
Reputation. Alarm! This way! The gods answer the call. Eventually. Your life ends now.
Wait a second.
You are dead.
There.
Μα είναι δυνατόν. Τι συμβαίνει. Τι. Όχι. Όχι.
Hi, poet.
I will not.
Ah, you Phylacetae have chosen the wrong enemy.
Get the foolish traitors.
These dumb poets will finally learn.
Τι
Thanos awaits you.
Out of the way!
Hey! Clear the way. What's wrong?
You there?
You did it, Bayek. Thank you. I never doubted you. Aya is a lucky woman.
Yeah. Aya always spoke highly of your place.
She enjoyed my pro-Cleopatra work. My pharaoh lady. Now we can perform this play like true poets. The guards may kill us, but it is an artist's duty to see his vision fulfilled. I will write a play for you someday, Bayek. The last of the Magi! Oh, no.
Don't worry. We'll change the names of the main villain, Ptolemy, and the title. We won't die, and the play will go on.
It is by our choice, not orders. Defend our Pleiad and our city. Your censorship causes no love for the people. We will win! What will you do?
rises, and the sand with it.
That looks like a Magi bat. Please forgive me. For a moment, I thought you were the sign of the Magi, the lost protectors.
I do. I am. What pains you, Nebet?
My heart is broken. My truest friend, my husband, Eryx, has been murdered.
Tell me what happened.
He was renowned for his work. A soldier ordered him to build war, but when the soldier returned to collect, he only offered to pay half. If you are truly a Magi, will you help me get justice? Find the soldier and destroy the war chariot so he may not insult my husband's memory.
I can do that for you.
Yeah. You look like a traveler.
I have seen some of the world.
Have you been to the ruins of the old temple across the river? I'm sure it holds lost wonders.
Is that so?
If I was braver, I would cross the river and see for myself. But I have too much to do here.
One day, perhaps, you will fulfill your curiosity.
Here, let me help you with that.
Oh, what? You think me helpless?
I'm surprised to see a woman in your condition working so hard. The arrival of a child is a blessed event.
Oh, I am no delicate lily.
Oh, are you in pain?
Bah, my little bean is just making herself known. My workers are so slow, I need to run over and check on them.
Allow me, Nebet.
Watch out, Neferu. Holy
Jesus. Master Tahaka, my name is Bayek from Siwa.
I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Latopolis.
I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you.
You'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
The Scarab preys upon the weak. He is no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahaka? It seems after what he did to your father-in-law...
What happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's work, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods forgive.
Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
Bayek, come fight with me.
That wind will raise the sun.
That keening is the voice of the Resetium. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let these curses surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work! Over here! Drag of naked yet at back! They pour out of the storm! These dreamers fly on the wings of the storm!
picking up. Not good. Must keep my bearings. On them like Sovex did! Hayek, ride with us! These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. And with your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Medjay that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Latopolis. Come with me, Hayek! And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your cause for today.
Join us! Brave, loyal servants of Latopolis! We will root these reavers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand!
Oh.
Yalla, yalla.
Move! What are you about, you ass?
This task will...
Only the gods can know that for sure, but... was a wonder once, whoa, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm, a keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
Coming through.
Yeah.
Hey, what are you doing?
To draw attention here.
Cultists caged.
Please, Ned, if you have any decency in your heart, free me.
Stay here. Wait until it is safe and someone will free you. You have my word.
My thanks to you, Bayek. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these Reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to this Garab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
May Ptah bless you and the Protector saving you.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought the road from Memphis to Letopolis was safe.
It is now, and I will ensure it stays so. You say you came from Memphis?
Memphis is home to many priests. They do not need me there. But Letopolis is fertile ground, planted by your hard work.
How are things in Memphis?
I must admit, Memphis is under a shadow. The High Priest angered the gods, and is cursed to see the doom of the city. Your messengers reached Memphis, singing of your vision of tomorrow. I have come here to serve the gods.
Once you are rested, we will make a home for you.
Did you see the sandstorm?
I'm glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahaka?
A parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
God damn it.
It is good to honor your father, Kawa.
The savior of Letopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayern?
Are you unwell? Failing you. Please, don't hate me.
Soon, I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the Field of Reeds.
I'm failing you. Please, don't hate me.
There now. Good boy.
Gods, smile upon you.
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks. First, my steel. Then, Scarab. This is heavily guarded. They should have stayed in the shadows.
back there. Boom.
The coast is clear, though.
Hang on!
I'll cut you, dog!
Nothing. Not sure the coast is clear, though.
Boy!
I am here!
Are you okay?
My leg is hurt. I don't know how bad.
And Baba?
I don't know! I can't see him! Get help!
Please! Help! Quickly!
Get the fire going!
Hey, who are... Hey.
Oh. Hey, wait!
Careful now. Something is wrong.
No surprises, don't worry. Has the danger passed?
Upon my work, so that my name might remain
mine. Lighting the brazier.
That I may be placed among the imperishable stars and may never die. Watch over me, so that I may be placed among the stars and never die.
Shadows.
Me? I do not hide in the shadows.
Time has come.
So, this is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret! We all labor for higher powers! We are all enthralled to greater forces! There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients! This victory will bring you no peace!
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and a builder of cities!
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Metropolis like dust. Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was a scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light. Out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy.
I'm sorry, my son.
Good news, Leela. IS DNA has finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories now. They're pretty fragmented, but you should be able to dip in for a little while.
I walk on your water.
Okay. Weird.
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain. I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh!
Amodo! Foxy, that's why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Fair enough. Back to work, you slack blackos! Themistocles, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen, and to win a kingdom. The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh?
Strikers!
Thank you.